Now, the Cosmopolitan is something of a neoclassic, so it's shot to fame out of pretty much nowhere. Somewhere in the US it will have been invented, but its rise to prominence can really be linked to one man, and that's Mr. Dale DeGroff, the legendary bartender from New York, who added his now signature move, I guess, the flamed orange zest, and without that, really, the Cosmopolitan isn't the Cosmopolitan. So, let's go ahead and make it and show you how you can do it at home.